You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. Somalia Information Ministry said it had foiled an attempt to smuggle high-caliber weapons and ammunition into the country by local and foreign groups, the country's information ministry has said. The ministry in a statement said the operation was successful because it has a robust system in the supply chain of weapons and ammunition from point of procurement to post-distribution. The government said investigations were ongoing to establish the origin and intended use of the weapons. The UN Security Council imposed an arms embargo on Somalia in January 1992. However, it has allowed light arms supplies to the Somali government forces. The development comes 3 months after the country's spy agency said it seized 79 tons of sulfuric acid smuggled into the country for use by Al-Shabaab militants. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I am Rachel Chijindu. Thank you for listening.